time, you have to have more fun. Kick up your heels, enjoy the ride, and if you're out of fun, just try. Now's the time when we all have to say.
The wolves are getting birthday piñatas. They're hanging from the trees. They're those round colored balls, various colors, kind of like big Easter eggs. A piñata, well, we made ours out of newspaper strips and cornstarch. I think it was cornstarch, wasn't it, Katie? Yeah, we were trying to make sure that it was something that would not hurt the wolves if they eat a little bit of it. But what are actually a faded brown right now because he is sun bleached, and the puppies have all discovered piñatas. So far, Espen is just getting crepe paper, but he's got his eye on that purple and pink spotted piñata. Kiwa is definitely a little princess. We're not sure if she's a Disney princess or not, but she's definitely a princess.
You got tricked. Not while I'm holding it! Get it, though!
Photon's like, what are you doing?
Just leave it in one spot.
Why? He's a good boy! You missed some.
Yeah. It's also starting to look like Wotan's sons that we have. Aspen and Monty might be around the same size as Wolfgang, maybe even a bit bigger later on.
Green bread and water.
So we have bison here to show people who come to the park what wolves are up against in the wild.
Yeah.
Imagine even three or four wolves trying to take down a bison. They are massive.
Mama bee.
And wolves don't take down their prey very well, but they it's very, very hard to take something like that down. Especially without injury.
Thank you. Junior's gonna get it all.
No, he's not looking at that so much as.
Bison!
For those of you guys close enough, there's some snorting, there's some calling going on from the baby and also the mother. The baby keeps trying to run ahead and the mother's going, nope, stay here, stay in line.
It's your birthday, so we wish all the very best to you. Days of sunshine with a wonderful time, and that your dreams may come true. Harmony, love and peace, they may guide you on your way. So we wish you a happy birthday.
Here we have Conti finally getting the piñata.
He's just going to eat it while he's in there.
Alright, now you need to do pizza. Honey, your time. And Monty here has the third piñata. And here comes Fiona.
Oh, Fiona!